Welcome to Late Night Gamers, this is Megan. We're going to finish the apartments. Get ready for the most boring 3 minutes of your life, but I'll probably just skip through. Way to go, loser! Hey, you stupid bitch! Oh, you crazy son of a bitch! Oh shit! My God, if that wasn't exciting for anybody else. Whew! Ooh. All right, Rosewater Park, here I come.
Mm-mm-mm-mm. You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
Shithead.
What's a little girl like you angel? Doing here anyway?
Yeah, fool.
Huh? Are you blind or something?
Are you?
What's that letter?
None of your business.
Poop.
You didn't love Mary anyway.
Oh, wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Let me get as loud as I can when I ask you that. Rosewater Park, fool.
Mary? No. You're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I?
Do you?
See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you, I'm Maria.
Sorry, I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh, yeah. 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She said she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
There's the hotel, too, I guess. The one on the lake. I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Aw, don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
Coming with me?
You were just gonna leave me?
No.
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I?
Slut!
You loved her, right?
Slut!
Or maybe... you hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
Let's do shit, bitch!
Thank you.
All right. The Bolorama. I'm looking for a book. Ooh. Nice. Uh-oh. Yes!
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back, okay?
Foot. Interesting.
What'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Ha! You're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
Nah, I just ran because I was scared. I don't know what the cops are doing.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you're sorry?
Yeah, boo.
Well, I guess I run away a lot, too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find that lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
I'm going to leave it there. You can follow Late Night Gamers at Ellen Gamer Podcast, and you can find everything on ellengamers.com. Thank you.